Hello, how's it going? Springbrook, today is Thursday, and yesterday was Wednesday, and tomorrow is Friday, right? It's December 8th.
I'm Raven, and here with me today is Eddie, and we're here to bring you the morning announcements.
The Biology Club will be having an interest meeting during lunch in room G105. Any questions, just ask Dr. Folsom.
Hey, all you devils that are members in a Springbrook club, make sure you see your sponsor soon to find out the date and time of your club pictures. Pictures start next week, so time is ticking. We do know that the Gay Straight Alliance Club will be having their picture on Wednesday the 14th. Keep bringing in those cans of non-perishable foods. The food drive is sponsored by the SSL Club and is donating food to the needy residents of our own community. The drive will go on through December 16th, so you have time to get those goodies in. Also, as an added bonus, if you can collect and bring in an entire bag of food, you can earn SSL hours. See Ms. Brown Miles with your donations to receive community service hours right there on the spot.
Hey, chess team, you have a practice during lunch today. Also, a reminder that the chess club does meet every day during lunch in Mr. Powell's room, F215. So come on in and stimulate your mind by playing a little chess.
I know the holiday shopping is taking a hit on your pockets, but don't miss out on the ordering of your yearbook. Now, until winter break, you can buy your yearbook for less than what the retail price is going to be. The pre-order sale is $65. Please make checks payable to Springbrook High School and throw your loot Ms. Borelli's way.
Before the word of the day, we wanted to let you know to follow Springbrook _HS Twitter account. On there now is a video link to the boys varsity's basketball game against Northwest. Enjoy. And Raven, hit him up with the word of the day.
Today's word of the day is quibble, meaning to make a minor objection. A sentence in which quibble can be used is, I have a small quibble with what you have on, Eddie.
What? the freshest ever sat on the table.
A plain gray Nike sweatshirt? Okay. Well, for Eddie and me, have a wonderful day.
Forget the day of uptight time. Baby, chase it away. I get a relaxation.